Father, for being Abba Father to us, Lord, your children, the sheep of your pasture. Oh, Lord, we just simply magnify you for who you are. You are a God who sits on the throne. Hallelujah. You keep your hand on our lives. You watch over us. You walk with us. You never leave us. You never forsake us, Lord. It doesn't matter if we find ourselves on the mountaintop or down in the valley low. You're right there with us.
Yes, Lord.
Always and forever.
Yes, Lord.
You never fail. You never fail us, Lord. And we thank you for all of your splendor, all of your awesomeness, and all of who you are to us and through us, your word at work, alive, sharper than any two-edged sword, dividing asunder the bone and the marrow. We thank you for this new day, Lord.
Yes.
Now move, Ellen, today, Lord, and speak through me. I am your vessel. Use me, Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Blessed assurance, you are mine.
Mm-hmm.
In Jesus' name.